Sir Bobby Charlton is a hero to millions, not just in Manchester or the United Kingdom, or wherever football is played around the world. He played 758 games and scored 249 goals for United, winning 3 league titles, the FA Cup and European Cup. For England, he won 106 caps, scored 49 goals, and won the World Cup in 1966. Yet, he was regarded as much for his humility and integrity as a person as he was for his outstanding qualities on the pitch. So Bobby, all of you remember the giant of the game and will live on in our hearts forever. Everyone here tonight and watching around the world, send our heartfelt sympathies to his wife, Lady Laura, his daughters, grandchildren and all who loved him. In a few moments, our manager, Eric Ten Hag, former teammate Alex Stanton and new team captain Dan Brawl will take to the field to lay a wreath in the centre circle. Is the start to end and the referee's whistle.